Central Illinois' most accurate forecast with meteorologist Jacob Dickey.
A lot of beautiful skies out there today in Central Illinois. This is a view in Champaign. Some cloud cover here in place. That's more mid-level clouds. We'll keep an eye on all the clouds today, though, as we could see some showers and thunderstorms form from some of them. Temperature now at 70, dew point at 59. Really another nice, cool morning here, and a warmer afternoon is on the way. Storm tracker Doppler getting a little early appetizer this morning, or should I say appetizer? It's a little tease of some of those showers and storms here in Iroquois, Ford, Livingston counties, lifting on through the last couple of hours, and a couple of rebels now northeast of Danville as that line starts to cross into Indiana. Planning to get some yard work done today. I think overall is a good day. A lot of us probably stay dry through most of the day, but there will be a number of us that do deal with some showers and thunderstorms during the day here. And some of those storms could be on the strong to severe side. Going with a high today of 82, thanks to some ample sunshine, that warm air will allow for some instability to form here. And we'll see those temperatures here at 82 in Champaign, 81 for Decatur, and in Springfield, Carlinville up to 84, 82 in Tuscola, and in Charleston, 84 in Effingham. That warmth leading to instability, combines with that low pressure producing a little swirling winds in the atmosphere, does allow for a low-end risk for severe weather. This is a level one marginal risk. Generally, those days, not overly a big deal. They all differ, though, a little bit. And today's marginal risk is driven, I think, more by the chance for a couple of brief tornadoes today. I don't expect this to be a day with widespread, significant severe weather, but a couple of storms could have enough wind shear and instability to produce a couple of those brief tornadoes at some point here this afternoon and evening during the peak heating of the day. That threat just a little high. It's still low, but a little higher than even the hail, wind, and flooding threat here. So something to keep an eye on, where we may have to deal with a couple of tornado warnings here this afternoon. The most likely place for that is in the areas in green here. That's our tornado risk. A 3 out of 10 includes areas from Danville, Champaign towards Clinton, off to the north, across McLean, Ford, Iroquois, and Livingston counties. Would not rule it out elsewhere. It's a 1 out of 10. That's still pretty low here. But today, one of those sneaky type days that we keep an eye on. Notice 3, 4 o'clock, we start to get a couple of these little bitty storms in place. They'll act more like miniature severe storms, miniature supercells as we talk about here. Just enough wind shear in place to allow them to spin and rotate. And through 6, 7, 8 o'clock, still have a couple of those out of here. By the time the sun goes down, then I think we'll quickly diminish that threat for severe weather, but still deal with more scattered showers and thunderstorms tonight and potentially even through the day tomorrow as well. Quick check at Future Track. That's overnight tonight into tomorrow. Might be a little bit of rumbly weather out there, and that even continues through the day on Wednesday. Here's your 7-day forecast. Temperatures out there today, low 80s. We'll be back in the upper 70s and low 80s tomorrow and Thursday. Once we get through the chance for showers and storms, should end on Wednesday. Maybe lingering into Thursday, we'll see. A lot of nice weather there for Thursday, Friday, Saturday, Sunday, with temperatures back to the low to middle 80s with a more summertime weekend here. Something that we'll be keeping an eye on here, Matthew. Oh. And so we will watch and see how it plays out.
Absolutely. And I think some folks like Adam don't really like these warmer temperatures, but hey, it's a good kind of mix for everybody, right?
Yeah, we just get through the day and tomorrow. Then Absolutely. We got a nice couple of days ahead.
All right, Jacob, thank you.